I, Jamie Allen Reach,
take thee, Keziah Ariane Grant.
Take thee, Keziah Ariane Grant.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
Keziah. I, Keziah Ariane Grant.
I, Keziah Ariane Grant.
Take thee, Jamie Allen Reach.
Take thee, Jamie Allen Reach.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Well done. Thank you very much. Keziah, with this ring.
Keziah, with this ring.
I join my life with yours.
I join my life with yours.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
I promise to respect and cherish you.
I promise to respect and cherish you.
And to be faithful always.
And to be faithful always.
Thanks very much. And say to Jamie, with this ring.
Jamie, with this ring,
I join my life with yours.
I join my life with yours.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
I promise to respect and cherish you.
I promise to respect and cherish you.
And to be faithful.
And to be faithful always.
Thank you very much.
Yeah,
so having given your marriage vows and promises to each other in front of your family, your friends, and indeed ourselves, I'm absolutely delighted to announce you and I, husband and wife. Congratulations.
Every single soul in this room will agree with me, you're a beautiful person from head to toe. No one will believe how lucky I feel calling you my wife. Most of you know, me and Kez went to the same school. She was, and still is, a year older than me. But I never in a million years thought I'd have a chance, so I never pursued. 5 years later, we're all here today. And I couldn't imagine my life without you. Together, we have achieved so much. We're an amazing team, and this is just the beginning. This morning, I gave Keziah a present. That will be the last thing she gets with her father's surname on. Our first Christmas together, you can open. Kez had made for me a pair of headphones with my name airbrushed on the top. So I only thought it fitting that the first present with her new surname on was a matching pair of custom headphones. So, my last toast today, if I could have you all on your feet once more. is to my gorgeous wife. I love you forever. Ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Reach.
Now, the reason I am best man is not just because I am the best. Although I am glad he finally admits it. I am proud of Jamie for marrying Kez, as I know she is a very special, special girl. Because you have to be a bit special for agreeing to marry Jay. I hope you all have a great evening and an amazing time. To the new Mr. and Mrs. Reach.